This was in like 2009. It was literally just an app to bump phones together to share contact information. Google ended up buying them, but I do have a feeling that if they still existed now, this would be a sort of a Sherlock situation. Just another example of the remora fish to Apple's shark. If that reference doesn't make any sense, I'll leave a video link below to the video that I did comparing Apple to sharks. It makes sense when you watch the video, I promise.